It's day three of this little crazy little adventure with the two wrasses. They're both out. I put some frozen fish eggs in again, and they seem to be going for them. There's a few pieces of mice floating around in there too to see if they'll get used to that. This spot under the light behind the rock and Chato.